We're making world's most durable super hydrophobic self-cleaning surfaces.
Nutrient availability is a problem, and we're solving that. And while we solve it, we're also decreasing the costs related to wastewater treatment.
We are developing the world's most compact people screening solution. Our solution is portable, so you can take it everywhere where security is needed.
Our solution allows researchers to look inside solid tumors.
Our solution enables data centers to become more sustainable in terms of low cost, high speed, low energy data centers.
We are developing a game-based digital therapeutic solution for depression.
A lot of batteries will be needed in the energy transition. Our solution is to use artificial intelligence and modeling to optimize the battery training revenue.
We are trying to solve a problem of alcohol use disorder, which is one of the largest global health threats.
UI design process is very intense and laborious. So design AI assists the designer making the right decision.
We are building ultra-compact optical transceiver, which has higher sustainability, lower costs.
Our challenge is to solve a big problem, that is treating neurological disorders. We can adjust the treatment for each person depending on the needs.
ISO technology tackles some of the biggest challenges global textile and clothing industry is currently facing.